No.
Kill the rest. Adler is mine.
For the love of God, shoot! Restart the game.
Kill the rest.
Will they please stop showing this cutscene?
He's mine.
Let me skip. Finally. Back to it. Okay, solve a puzzle. My mother had me working, pick up trash. So
we
much dead wood. Let me do my job. I'm tired. A shabby exercise.
It sounds like a partial report to Moscow on lead agent activities. This should help us narrow down the list of suspects.
The last report from Bearded Lady indicates a vote in Parliament is happening soon. She believes she has enough influence to convince others to side with her. Strongman is concerned he's been monitored. Suggests KGB run interference for him. Juggler is worried he may lose his next election. Recommends active measures against his opponents.
That ledger from Krause's apartment might hold some clues to the lead agent identities. Seems Krause was a middleman to funnel money for them.
Bearded Lady, Strongman, Juggler loaned. Cambridge, England. 10th of the 20. Crossroads. Which one? I'm missing one more thing. Day came. Barcelona, Spain, 1-0-9. Last one is Juggler Loner. East Berlin. Germany. Cambridge, England, 10-23-80. Nope.
The last report from Bearded Lady indicates a vote in Parliament is happening soon. She believes she has enough influence to convince others to side with her. Strongman is concerned he's been monitored. Suggest KGB run interference for him. Juggler is worried he may lose his next election. Recommends active measures against his opponents.
These idiots have codenames. West Berlin, nope. Germany 9th.
So listen up. An ex-CIA operative.
Still trying to figure out the puzzle.
This coded message. We believe it's intended for the US spy ring, but no one's been able to decode. Sometimes the Reds hide coded messages in plain sight. Maybe with that KGB background of yours, you've got an advantage here. Give him some of... You did good finding this real in East Berlin. looks like a number station broadcast intended for the spy ring. Give it a listen.
Four numbers.
If you decrypt the protection on this disk, we might be able to take down the entire spy ring. This is why we need you. Show us those skills.
Pretty much, yeah.
We discovered Kasim carrying this coded message. We believe it's intended for the US spy ring, but no one's been able to decrypt it yet. Show him how it's done.
C and A.
Sometimes the Reds hide coded messages in plain sight. Maybe with that KGB background of yours.
Hardy har har. Up, I'm gonna order pizza. I can't figure this out. Yeah. Out. Ooh.